Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to the Boomer Bats Road to the Show series here in MLB The Show 16 on the PS4. Thanks to Tubby Emu for playing through this and sending over the footage. We have episode number 3 of Boomer Bats today for you, and it is going to be his pro debut, his first game with the Rough Riders here in the AA affiliate for the Texas Rangers. So April 7th, 2016, we've got our dramatic moment here. Kind of a cinematic shot as we pan back from Boomer Bats, taking it all in, checking out this field, which is now empty, but soon will be the site of his first professional game as he starts his AA career. Yeah, we're about ready to get that set. Let's go to his player spotlight.
Matt Vaskirjian back with the Minor League Pregame Show, counting you down to AA Texas League Baseball with tonight's version of the Bowman Prospect Spotlight. Boomer Bats is our subject, making his AA debut in this one, so this is probably an exciting day for him.
Well, I'm sure it is, but he knows he's got a long road ahead of him to the major leagues. He wasn't a top draft pick, so he likely won't be on the fast track to the show. Unless, of course, he starts really putting up big numbers in the minor leagues. Still, I know this organization has said they were happy to get a chance to draft him, so maybe they feel he could blossom into a solid player someday. Takes a lot of hard work, resiliency, and determination to make it to the big leagues. His journey starts today, so we'll see how it goes.
Okay, Eric, Steve, and I are ready for baseball, and we'll have it for you next on the show.
There you go, the crew setting the scene. Like they said, he wasn't a top draft pick. He went in the second round, right? As we saw that in the last episode. But he still very much is looking forward to a good career. Got to get the foundation going here in AA ball and start turning some heads. Get those promotions, start working his way up to the Texas Rangers. So it all starts here today. What will be the legacy and the story of Boomer Bats, our power hitting first baseman. So let's see how he does today against the Naturals, the Frisco Rough Riders. There's their lineup. They're going to bat Boomer Bats third in that lineup and see how that goes for him. So it's his debut. Here he is stepping up. They're already up 2-0 in the first inning. This cut's actually a little misleading because we show him stepping up in the first, but this is actually his second inning at bat. It's now 3-0, two outs, two on, and a 1-2 count, the pitch. You're going to use Showtime right here, line it up, and he puts it in play to the third baseman who is going to get the force at second. We didn't actually see the first inning at bat, but I'm assuming he's now 0-2, even though the Rough Riders have put up 3 runs in this game, so he's still looking for his first hit. Out at first base, and well, you see what happened was, I don't know. I'm not sure what happened there. Right under his glove. I don't think they're going to hit him with an error, but that should have been fielded there at first base. Got to get those fielding attributes up, apparently, because that was not how he wants to make an impression. So that one gets past him. Hopefully he can do better at the next ball hit at him. Oh, we got an R1 situation, diving towards the bag. He snags it, steps on the bag, throws to second to try to get the double play. That's not going to be in time. They got to tag him there if they were going to get the out, but that is a nice play right near the bag to stab that and kind of make up for himself right there on the first one. So this one has another opportunity, this time to his right, diving and snags it in the air, catches the line drive, and that's another really nice diving play by Boomer Bats. All right, give us another look at this one, centered right on Boomer as, yeah, there you go. More in real time right there, as he has quick reflexes. So here's another chance, a pop-up this time, right by the bag, should be good, but whoa. Wow, we got some real ups and downs here at first base. He seems to be making the tough plays and then letting the routine ones eat him up. So he got an error on that for dropping it. Luckily, it was in foul territory. They're going to go ahead and get a double play right there. Worthy of a second look as they're able to turn to. He's shielded by the runner a little bit there, but he makes the play just fine. And they get it on over to Boomer Bats to complete the double play. So here he is, 0-2, looking for his first AA hit. here in the fifth inning. He'd like to get it done right here, get some of the pressure off of him, and that pitch is lined to left field. He took what looked to be a breaking ball and puts it out into the outfield for his first double-A hit. Congrats, Boomer Bats.
And that right there was his first hit at the double-A level. Steve, that's got to be an exciting moment for him.
Yeah, with that first knock out of the way, he can now settle in and start working on the next one. Of course, he's aiming for that first major league hit, but he's got to start somewhere.
Okay, sweet. A couple milestones in the books today. The first game, the first at bat, and now the first hit. So now, first chance to run on the base pass or stand on the base pass. Or, well, there you go. That ball is hit to right field, so he can get over to second base. Let's see if he gets any further here now. And maybe get to score his first run in double-A ball. First, we're going to see a replay of this hit as, just putting it right where the infielders are not and advancing the runner. Nice job. So with runners on first and second and one out, looking to add to their 3-0 lead. Oh, that could be a double play ball, and it is. So just like that, they get two, and the inning is over. See the turn right here at second base in super slow-mo. Looks pretty textbook to me there as he gets out of the way of a potential slide and throws on over to first base. Okay, so we move on to further action. Bottom of the seventh inning. This one at Boomer, he backhands that, and can he get to the bag in time? Oh, he flipped at the last second. No, the runner is safe. Just a little too slow, whether it was him trying to get to the bag or the pitcher. They got caught in between, and the runner is going to make it. What? We saw that play already. But he missed another one going right by him? Oh, come on, Boomer. I mean, let's face it. We know his name is Boomer Bats for a reason, right? He's a slugger. He's not named Boomer Glove or Boomer Fielder. No. But, you know, still, we got to make the routine plays. Come on, buddy. Anyway, he grounds out right there. He's got the one hit. He's 1-for-4. He gets another chance here in a 5-3 ball game. Runners at the corners, one out, and a 1-1 count. And Boomer Bats is going to line that up. Base hits the center field. That'll be an RBI, his first of his double-A career. And he comes through right there, adding some insurance on for the Rough Riders. It's now 6-3. Frisco in the lead. This pitch is going to be strike three, ending the inning. So they attack on another. It's now 6-3. Hoping to get that victory. They pounded out 14 hits so far. Two of those belong to Boomer Bats, and that's going to be your ball game. So the debut is in the books for Boomer. It was up and down if you consider some of the fielding woes we saw, but he does get a couple hits and an RBI, and, you know, shaky or not, he gets the debut out of the way, and now he can just focus on playing ball, crushing baseballs out of the park, presumably anyway. What if he's supposed to be this big power hitter and he just doesn't live up to that? What if he's just a singles hitter? What if he's the next Joe Mauer? I don't know. I'm thinking probably not. Anyway, Boomer has some experience points to go ahead and dole out here, so he's going to work on that. Just giving you a look at where he is right now as he starts off this double-A career. We're probably going to pick up the pace here as far as showing more games in an episode, but Tubby wanted to make sure to focus on the debut here, get that in the books, and then move on from there. He obviously doesn't play as much MLB or Road to the Show as I do. He does play each year, but you know, as far as editing goes and what I usually look for in a series, and you know, he's kind of been asking me questions. Okay, what do you want me to show? Should I leave this in? Should I leave this in? And so we're looking at equipment now and stuff. You know, obviously every person who edits a video up like this is going to have a little different focus, and so he's just trying to give me whatever to work with here for the debut. But it's great to have Boomer Bats starting in his career here now, and he's going to go ahead and sim through a few dates here. As I told him, just focus on a couple highlight games here and there. We're in the minor leagues. We'll just kind of catch up on the progress as we go. So he's going to sim a little bit more, and training sessions up. So now when we come back next time, we're going to pick up with a game against the Arkansas Travelers. We'll see you next time for more Boomer Bats. Thanks for watching videos here on SGU. Go ahead and subscribe on YouTube at Sports Gaming Universe. Follow me on Twitter at NotusFan for all the latest info. And go ahead and check out that official Facebook page as well. Looking for SGU merchandise? SportsGamingUniverse.Spreadshirt.com's a place. All summer long, I'm partnering with FanDuel to bring you some fun daily fantasy sports action. Go to FanDuel.com/sportsgamingUniverse and use the promo code SGU to get a free entry into a 50-50 league. That's FanDuel.com/sportsgamingUniverse.